Ironbarks. Yeah, they've got these really almost black, rough, furrowed trunks that don't shed their bark. And they're the tree where I grew up in central west New South Wales. They're a really distinctive tree of that area. But I also have them where I live, so it's sort of the one species, a point of continuity between the two places, between my childhood place and the place where I've ended up.